at the 14th hole, Brandt Snedeker.
Putting up and over a pretty good ridge, flattens out around the hole.
Just under 50 feet. He's giving it a good go. And in all the way. Thank you very much.
Played that second shot right where he needed to. It was an 8-iron all the way.
Well, a little bonus after two bogeys. I don't think he was happy with that second shot, but a great putt. Had to be perfectly struck going up the hill.